Navneet Kaur, a rising star in the Indian entertainment industry, made headlines with her stunning appearance at the Cannes Film Festival this year. However, her presence at the prestigious event wasn't without controversy. In a recent interview, Avneet revealed the backlash she received from many within the industry. Avneet shared, "Many people questioned my decision to attend Cannes. They told me, 'Ye kyun chali gayi wahan?' It was disheartening to hear such comments." The young actress, known for her roles in television and films, had to face a barrage of negative comments. Despite the criticism, Avneet remains undeterred and stands by her decision to represent Indian cinema on such a global platform. Avneet's journey to Cannes was marked by excitement and anticipation. She prepared meticulously for the event, selecting outfits that showcased her style and cultural heritage. Yet, the backlash she faced raises questions about the industry's acceptance of young talents stepping onto the international stage. Reflecting on the experience, Avneet stated, "I wanted to make a mark and show the world what young Indian actresses are capable of. Cannes was a dream come true, but the criticism made it bittersweet." Social media played a significant role in the controversy. While many fans praised Avneet for her bold move, others were quick to judge and criticize. The mixed reactions highlight the polarized views within the Bollywood community and its audience. Avneet's supporters argued that her presence at Cannes is a step forward for young actresses in Bollywood. They believe it opens doors for more diverse representations of Indian cinema on international platforms. Critics, however, questioned her credentials and the necessity of her attendance. They argued that only established stars should represent India at such high-profile events. This ongoing debate underscores the challenges faced by emerging talents in the industry. One industry insider commented, "It's unfortunate that young talents like Avneet face such harsh criticism. The industry should support and encourage them rather than question their decisions." Despite the negativity, Avneet remains optimistic about her future. She continues to work hard and aims to break barriers in the industry. Her journey is a testament to resilience and determination in the face of adversity. As Avneet moves forward, she hopes her experience will inspire other young actors to chase their dreams without fear of judgment. She concludes, "I want to tell everyone that it's okay to take risks and step out of your comfort zone. That's how you grow and make a mark." In the end, Avneet Kaur's Cannes experience serves as a reminder of the complexities and pressures within the Bollywood industry. It also highlights the importance of supporting young talents as they strive to make their mark on the global stage. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more updates on the latest Bollywood news and gossip. See you next time.